couple of surprising teams playing in Charlotte on Monday. The 6-2 Milwaukee Bucks taking on the 4-4 Charlotte Bobcats. The Bucks trying to start 4-0 on the road for the first time in 11 years. Mike Dunleavy trying to help achieve that milestone. He had 16 off the bench. Milwaukee by 2. Ramon Sessions to Jeffrey Taylor, the rookie out of Vanderbilt. A nice two-hand slam. He ties things up at 44. Then Taylor finding Kemba Walker on the wing for 3. Walker, perfect 6 of 6 from the field in the first half. Charlotte, a 1-point lead heading to the third. Brandon Jennings on the drive. Just tosses that one up. Look at the kind roll on the road. He was just 5 of 18 from the field, though. Finished with 10 points on the night. Dunleavy finding Monte Ellis with the lefty finish. No foul on the play, but puts Milwaukee up by 2. Bucks starting to pull away early in the fourth. Mike Dunleavy with the block, and Monte Ellis gets the layup one more time. Had a game-high 31, did Monte. Took him 28 shots to do so, however. Bobcats not going away. Byron Mullins with the lefty runner in the lane. He had 19. Milwaukee by 5. Then Kemba Walker gets the steal. Takes it the other way, finds the rookie, Michael Kidd-Gilchrist. Big night for him, 15 points, 9 rebounds, 4 assists. Kemba had 3 steals. It's a 3-point ball game. Ramon Sessions wide open for 3, and he ties the game up at 96. Charlotte missed their first 9 shots in the fourth, but they go on a 17-4 run. Under 2 minutes, Bobcats ball tied at 98. And a foul is called on Larry Sanders. Kemba Walker makes 2 free throws after both teams missed shots. Monte Ellis. Time winding down. Look at the big Jeffrey Taylor on him. Ellis gets an open look for 3. He misses, though. Sessions corrals the loose ball. He would go on to make both free throws as the Bobcats were 16 for 16 from the line down the stretch. Sessions finishes with a team-high 23 off the bench, and the Bobcats clean this one up 102-98. They have 5 wins this year, 1 more than they had in their final 37 games last season.